Troopers are now in line for a pay raise. The Malloy administration and the union representing state troopers have reached a tentative contract agreement. Troopers will see a 9% raise over a 3-year period. The deal also gets rid of additional longevity pay for new hires starting in July. The agreement now needs the approval of union members as well as the state legislature. And